These children of Dreykul's. These young ones who have taken on the pride of the lion. Let us see what they can do in the face of the oncoming storm.
Well done. You're not the boy I once knew. Not only that, but between Black Rabbit and that perky girl with the pink hair, you found yourself a nice little group. Her included, of course. This is the Iron Horseman. No movement in Northwest Long Dock. I did see them, though. Oh, how were they, you ask? Well, the three girls were so cute that I nearly... Excuse me. Anyway, hang tight. My partner and I are on our way.
I've never been here before, but this place feels different from other Imperial cities.
You know something? It reminds me of the entertainment district in Crossbell.
You're not far off. It has a small theater, casinos, high-end clubs, and the like.
It used to be a little hub that served to connect Ordis, Heimdall, and Jirai. Then around 30 years ago, when the railway opened up, it was converted into an entertainment district. The previous Duke, Cayenne, played a big part in that.
Does that mean all these people are either tourists or in transit?
Yeah, but it's another story after dark. The city has two totally different faces for night and day.
Whoa.
You called her an old lady, but she's beautiful.
She looks so stylish, and I can tell she had a big heart, too.
Meanwhile, you look very obnoxious.
But you both look happy here.
Yeah, it's not like we were starving or anything. She made good money working the night shifts. She had enough to keep us little punks fed and still managed to put some away. But yeah, I guess I am grateful to her. Most people wouldn't spend 8 years raising some brat one of their regulars threw at him.
I see.
You must have been pretty young when you got adopted.
If she passed away 6 years ago, 8 years before that, you would have been 3 or 4?
Hell, I don't even remember. What I can say for sure is that she was a very caring and strong woman. Maybe a little too trusting for her own good, though. Oh, and her cooking was so damn bad, I had to take over myself at one point.
What a cute family you must have been.
She sounds like a truly wonderful mother.
If you don't mind me asking, how did she pass away?
A damn tumor. Took her away in the blink of an eye. She was always looking out for everyone else. But Adio sure as hell didn't look out for her. Well, life's a bitch. What else is new? Ash. Alright, buck up, people. Don't need your tears making this place all humid. It's supposed to be a dry climate.
I admit, that's pretty clever. And surprisingly accurate, given that we're in the middle of a valley.
On that note, I think I might let some air in. What do you say?
It seems like someone's been cleaning the place, but it's still a bit dusty.
Works for me. I could use a breeze.
Well then, have I got a pretty little nugget for you. Hey, Ash. Nice to see you back here. Ash and Chevalier and students of Thor's Branch Campus, welcome to Raquel.
Thank you.
Bring it!
Not today!
Damn it!
I'm up!
Let's go! Raging fire formation!
It's my turn!
Spirit unification!
I'm up!
Arcane?
My turn! Yeah.
Now! Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained.
My turn! Yeah.
Sure. Hey, you! Rest in peace! It's down!
An opening!
Weak!
Let's go!
Arcane? Down! Now! It's mine!
I failed.
Impossible!
Those were some good moves, Ash.
You expect anything else?
Heed my call! Valimar!
And cut! You won't be needing him.
No way!
Why is she here?
A blade and a gun.
Could she be?
Suckers! Right behind you!
What the hell is she riding?
That's an orbital bike!
I know that, redhead.
Valestine, the Purple Lightning!
And Marquis Ragnar's daughter.
Oh, you recognize me? How sweet.
Well, if it isn't the guys from Nidhoggr. What's it been, a year and a half?
We can't afford to take on an A-rake bracer.
Mundanor, withdraw!
Yeah.
Wait. Who were they?
Who were those purple Jaegers you were fighting?
We don't have to tell you anything.
But maybe you've guessed by now.
Hey, are you okay?
Just fine. What a waste. Imagine what they could have told us if we kept him on a tighter leash.
Thank you, you two.
And here I thought you were going to tell us to mind our own business.
No way. He didn't need to bust out his divine knight for this. But wow, look at you. You're so tall. You've really turned into a man, Rean.
I guess it really has been a while, huh? You've changed a lot as well. I hardly recognized you at first.
Look at you, making my heart go all aflutter.
I guess you really upped your game since graduation, huh?
Did you attend Thor's with Instructor Rean?
Well, I wasn't part of Class 7, but yeah. Angelica Rogner. I was a senior when the old Class 7 was around. Toa, one of your other instructors, is the light of my life. It's nice to meet you, kittens.
So you're the daughter of House Rogner.
So nice to see you again, Angelica.
Again?
You know each other?
Of course. We have a long history. Don't we, Musée? Elise and the princess have told me all about your misadventures at St. Astraea. Now look at you. You've only gotten cuter and more devilishly charming in my absence.
On the contrary, you're the real beauty. It's as if you've grown more dignified and fair every day we've been apart.
Somehow it makes sense that you two know each other.
Speaking of familiar faces, I thought Black Rabbit would be the only member of your class I recognized.
Sup? Good to see ya. But damn, I had no idea you used to teach Class 7.
Hold on. What?
You guys know each other too?
You could say that. We've had our run-ins at the guild. But I should probably introduce myself to the rest of your class. I'm Sarah Valestine, and as Ash pointed out, I'm the former instructor of Class 7. But I've since gone back to my old job at the Bracer Guild. It's a pleasure to meet you, new Class 7. It's good to see your adorable little face again, Toa.
You look so good in that instructor uniform. I could just eat you up.
Angie!
Thank you.